How to make a YouTube subscribe link that you can paste on either your website or on your social media pages that will let your fans subscribe to your channel even if they're not actually on your channel to begin with. I'll also show you how to make your subscribe link look more professional even if you don't have a custom URL because you have less than 100 subscribers. So keep on watching. To make an automatic subscribe link, you're going to open up your YouTube homepage and click on your profile picture. This will take you to your YouTube channel page. In the top, you'll see the URL for your channel page, and towards the end, you'll see a question mark with view as subscriber. Now, what you want to do is you want to take the part where it says view as subscriber and delete that, and in place of this, you're going to add in sub_confirmation=1. Now, to make sure that the link is working, you want to copy it and paste it somewhere, either in your notes app or a Word document. I'm going to paste it in my notes app here, and let me just delete this. Now, when I click on the link, it will automatically take me to that channel page and ask me whether I want to subscribe to this channel. Now, before I show you guys how to make your link look more professional, I'm going to ask you to please give this video a like if you found it useful. And if you are new to my channel, please do consider subscribing with your notification bell turned on. Copy your new link, then open up a new browser and you're going to search for a URL shortener website like Bitly or TinyURL. I use Bitly. You can create a free account and then you're going to paste in that really long URL which contains numbers, letters and symbols. It's going to generate a short link, and towards the back end of this link, you can type in whatever you want. I'm also going to give this link a title so I know what it is. So to make your own link, you're going to delete the back end of this link that's been generated for you and type in anything that you want. So I have subscribe and then my channel name. You can do click here to subscribe, click to my channel, as long as the link is available. So you can try different variations here. Once you're happy, click on save. And the other good thing about this is you can track how many times your link has actually been clicked within a certain period. So here it'll show you I have 71 clicks in the last month, and it also breaks it down by country of where those clicks came from. So this is very handy to have. So here is your original long URL that you have, and then your new one that you have generated will be underneath it. And you can edit this later on as well if you want to. Once you have your nice looking link, you can go to your channel page, go into settings, and under upload defaults, you can paste this in your description box, which is what I have done too. All right guys, thank you so much for watching.